Gas is essential in our everyday lives as it heats and powers our homes and businesses. Because it's such a vital energy source, we need to make sure it's affordable, clean, and secure for the future. Our gas supplies are decreasing and the industry is changing. More unconventional sources of gas are being used, such as biomethane, and renewable energy sources are becoming a popular low-carbon option. So, to secure our energy supply for the future, we need to plan a more flexible and efficient energy network. This could lead to a more secure, diverse, low-carbon energy mix, which could reduce costs for our customers across Great Britain. And that's where you, our customers, can help. SGN manages the network that delivers gas to 5.9 million customers across the south of England and Scotland. And today, we're getting ready for the future with a revolutionary energy research project, Real-Time Networks. Real-Time Networks involves collecting more detailed, accurate information about the way we use gas, how much we use, and when we use it. And we want to do that with our customers in the southeast.
As a customer, you could be part of a groundbreaking project. We'll be looking for customers to allow us to take information from their gas meter in order to help us develop a more environmentally friendly, secure, and cheaper gas network for both this generation and future generations. For this part of the trial, we've partnered with Utilitech, who are experts in energy collection. The engineers will visit your house and install a logger on your meter. This process will have no impact on your gas supply and will take less than 30 minutes end to end.
It's a straightforward process, which just requires access to the meter. Providing it's a meter which is loggable, we simply just connect the data logger straight to it just by plugging in. There will only be one visit and there will be a fixed appointment made for that day. Unless it's an external meter where we're pre-arranged with a customer to let them know we're coming that day and we'll give them a letter drop at the end to tell them we've been.
The information collected will be used by SGN and our project partners DMVGL to develop new demand models for our gas network. None of the information collected will be used outside the project team. As a thanks to any participating customers, we'll be providing them with a carbon monoxide detector and a high street voucher.